Republican Texas Governor Greg Abbott has signed a law that is going to make it illegal for social media companies operating in the state of Texas from banning anybody from their platforms based on their geographic location and, of course, you know, their political affiliations, which are already two things that social media companies are not doing. So Greg Abbott passed a law to address a problem that doesn't actually exist, but it exists in the minds of Republicans, right? And their diluted alternate reality, it exists. It's rampant everywhere. Conservatives aren't even on social media in that crazy reality because they've all been kicked off. We all know that's stupid. We all know that's not true. We know that according to the Facebook algorithm, conservatives have their stuff reach far more many millions of people than those of us on the left. We know that their YouTube channels boast millions and millions of followers, while we only have, what, three lefty talkers that have more than a million subscribers on YouTube? Sam, David Pakman, and TYT? Yeah. Conservatives are not being punished. You also have hundreds of thousands of followers on your Twitter accounts for people that we've never heard of, but somehow being a conservative talker gets you all these followers. You're not being punished by any stretch of the imagination, unless, of course, you violate the terms of service that you agree to when you sign up for the platform. Here's what this new Texas law says. It prohibits social media platforms from censoring a user, their expression, or their ability to receive the expression of another person based on the viewpoint of the user or another person, or the viewpoint represented in the user's expression or another person's expression. It also prohibits such censoring based on the user's geographic location within the state. It applies regardless of whether the viewpoint has been expressed on a social media platform or through any other platform. Social media platforms are also mandated to publicly disclose accurate information about their content and data management, as well as their business practices, such as the manner for curating and targeting content to users, moderating users, using algorithms for determining results on the platform, yada, yada, holy crap. These are small government conservatives, right? This is the political party that tells us that private businesses should be able to do whatever the hell they want to do. And now Abbott comes out there, signs this law, says not only can you not kick users off your platform, you have to allow everybody to be on there, regardless of whatever, but we also, we want to know who's running your things. We want to see your paperwork. We want to see your data. We want access to your algorithms. That's insane. That's insane. Meanwhile, you have a fracking industry, by the way, in the state of Texas and, of course, all over the country. Man, I'd love to have this kind of law about them, right? Hey, show us what's in your fracking fluids. Show us what chemicals you're pumping into the ground. Show us what toxins you're exposing nearby residents to. Oh, but we can't do that thanks to a little thing called the Halliburton rule, where we don't get to know what's in those fracking fluids. But when it comes to social media companies, oh, we need to know your algorithms. We need to see your spreadsheets. We need all of your data. We need to know which individuals at your company are doing this thing. This is nuts. And it proves that there is no such thing as a free market, small government conservative. It's a myth. It's like a unicorn. They don't actually exist. But it's fun for Republicans to think that they do. This is unconstitutional. It will get struck down in court. And we know that because over here in Florida, Ron DeSantis tried to do the same thing. It got struck down by courts pretty quickly. And the same thing is going to happen to Abbott. But most importantly, this is hypocrisy. Republicans are the ones who went to the Supreme Court arguing that private businesses have the right to refuse service to anybody that they want for any reason, even if it violates the Civil Rights Act. Social media companies are not exempt from that. Your chickens came home to roost. And the bad things you say that are happening to you aren't even happening to you anyway. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our channel for fresh content 7 days a week.